You only need 3 reasons to like or dislike any stock. Today, I am going to tell you why I like PHM, an American home builder, in 3 sentences. To be clear, I am not recommending PHM as a long-term holding, as it doesn't quite fit into my long-term stock pick framework as laid out in my last video. But I do think it is a great cyclical diversification to our tech and growth stock heavy portfolios for the next 6 to 12 months. First, the near-term fundamental for homebuilders couldn't be better in light of the extremely tight supply-demand imbalance catalyzed by COVID. Coming out of COVID, more people are working from home, incomes are rising, wealth is up, mortgage rates are super low, credit standards remain easy, and there is a lot of pent-up demand from the millennial group. At the same time, supply has been lagging the demand recovery even before COVID for many years. Now, inventories are extremely tight and it will probably take years for supply to catch up. Second, PHM is particularly well positioned because of its advantageous company-specific fundamentals. I especially like PHM due to its strong land position, which allows PHM to ramp up constructions faster than peers, favorable geographic mix with heavy exposure in the juicy southern states like Florida and Texas, and attractive buyer mix with a heavy exposure in the move-up segment, which tends to do better than entry level in a boom market like right now. Third, valuation is quite reasonable at the moment. The stock is currently trading at its long-term average multiple after the pullback in recent months. That's it for today. Thank you for watching.